this television program.
I don't care what you'd prefer, and I don't care what the people prefer. I'll tell you what we did in 1984.
Put those away.
No, Rick. I won't. I don't take orders from you, pal, or anybody else. And I don't care what happened in 1984. I don't care how everybody says that was disgusting how we cut the Giants' hair.
Come on.
Beautiful, huh?
Beautiful.
I'm talking to you. Pay attention to me.
He just kissed his bicep.
That's right. Would you like to do it? Help yourself.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Well, then don't worry about it.
Go ahead.
Don't you wish you had a body like this? Oh. Well, I'll tell you what's going to happen in 1985. There's going to be a lot of people cut down to size. We started with the Giant, and we're going to finish up with Hulk Hogan. The members of my family, whether it be Paul Orndorff, Ken Patera, or John Studd, one of them will be the world's champion before 85 is over. And the other two will be the world's tag team champions. Because when 1985 draws to an end, the whole wrestling world is going to wonder. And they're going to come to me begging for my talent.
Speaking of begging, I understand Playboy Buddy Rose has been doing a little begging.
That's right. Another member of the family.
Not begging, asking.
Asking, okay.
Well, you know, you interrupt more than an AT&T, one of those operators that keep cutting in on you when you're trying to make a call. People tune in here to see Patera, Stud, Orndorff, Rose, myself. You don't mean nothing, pal.
I know.
You don't mean nothing. And don't interrupt me. Don't talk to me. Don't talk down to me.